So in a sense, my view is that the Texas so-called homosexual conduct law undermined itself. It taught a kind of zealotry to those who were enforcing it. And that very zealotry worked on the people who were arrested and caused them to fight back.